formula. What if we were to move this cluster of stars to these algebraic coordinates?
Then gravity might just divert the chronotons to the empty side of the universe.
Yeah, but it's impossible. Moving stars would require one badass gravity pump.